Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today I would like to share the knowledge about reclassification of nemate helminths. My name is Sarfaz Rahman. I am a PhD scholar in the Department of Parasitology. I would like to share the knowledge with reference to these books. Number one is The Veterinary Parasitology, second edition by G.M. Arkuhat. And Veterinary Parasitology, 4th edition by M. A. Taylor. George's Parasitology for Veterinarians, 10th edition by D. White, D. Bowman. And last one is the internet sources. Please subscribe my channel and also push the button of bell icon so that the new video will reach up to you. The phylum nemate helminthes are Aschelminthes. These are the nematodes and these are commonly called threadworms or roundworms. These are the two types. One is the bursate nematodes, other one is the non-bursate nematodes. What are the bursate nematodes? These nematodes having a copulatory bursa are known as bursate nematodes. What are the non-bursate nematodes? These nematodes without a copulatory bursa are known as non-bursate nematodes. What is the bursa? It is the dilated portion at the posterior end of the male nematodes and it is formed from alli with lateral rays that are used for grasping onto the body of female during copulation. What is alli? It is an extended and protruding ridge that is formed longitudinally on the nematodes. Now the sketch of the classification of the nemate helminths. The nemate helminths is divided into the two main groups. The one is the bursate nematodes, other one is the non-bursate nematodes. And bursate nematodes have the following superfamilies: Trichostrangulidae, Strangulidae, Ankylostomatoidae, Metastrangulidae. Whereas the non-bursate nematode have the following superfamilies. Number one is the Rhabditoidae, Ascaridoidae, Oxyuroidae, Spiroroidae, Filarioidae, Trichouroidae, Diactophematoidae. The Trichostrangulidae superfamily have the following genera. Number one is the Ostracragia, Hemoccus, Trichostrangulus, Nematodirus, Coperia, Hyastrongylus, Diactyocallus. The Strongylidae have the following genera. Number one is the Strongylus, Triadentophorus, Cyathostomines, Gibberchia, Esophagostomum, Syngamus. The Ankylostomatoidae have the following genera: Ankylostoma, Uncinaria, Gonostomum. The Metastrongylidae have the following genera. Number one is the Metastrongylus, Mullerius, Protostrongylus, Filarioids, Angiostrongylus, Illyriostrongylus. The Rhabditoidae have the following genera: Rhabditis, Strongylus, Micronemes. Ascaridoidae have the following genera: Ascaris, Ascaridia, Etrachus, Toxocera. Oxyuroidae have the following genera: Oxyurus, Prostomeria, Scurgibinemia. Spiroroidae have the following genera: Dracaea, Spirocerca, Habronema, Gnathostoma, Gonglionema, Chilasia. Filarioidae have the following genera: Parafilaria, Stephanofilaria, Dirofilaria, Dipetalonema, Oncocerca, Steria, Phlecophora. And the Trichouroidae have the following genera: Trichouroidea, Capillaria, Trichinella. The last one is the Diactophematoidae have the genera the Diactophyma.